I would like to formally apologize to all of the rose girls out there. I, in my ignorance, nay hubris, had decided that rose scents were just not for me. I'm here to tell you that I was wrong, and I would like to be accepted into your ranks if you'll have me. Thank you for your time.